The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Chikorita is sent out. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Chikorita starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Rushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Ralts is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit by Psychic. It's down and out. Riolu is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Darkrai is sent out. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Darkrai is losing its health! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Spinarak is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Spinarak starts to attack. An impressive move. But this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. It's down and out. Riolu is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Spinarak uses its move. Done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Big hit! It went down! Ralts is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Ralts desperately holds on. Its attack missed. Ralts woke up. Hit by Psychic. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.